Hello there, we are back. We land on Jundah, or not Jeddah, and we're going to do this. I think this is part of the campaign, if I'm correct.
Master Cordova. Dagon Gera had the last compass, but it's
damaged.
He didn't exactly hand it over. This can be repaired. I'll begin at once. BD.
Let's give Master Cordova some time to concentrate.
I know a place with a view.
Good.
More tea, but you know it's kind of heavy. If anybody wanted to give me in,
of course, Green. Nice.
Oh, thank you. Oh, ha ha, very funny. Okay, here you go, round two. What do you think?
Strong.
It's very sweet.
You'll get used to it.
Seer, why don't you join us on Tantalor? There's no better home for the Archive or the Hidden Path. But whatever the future holds, we can face it together.
Yes. It's a new path for all of us. Cal, Master T'Pol would be proud of the Jedi you've become.
Had a good teacher.
Everyone, the hidden path has found a new home. To Tantalor.
To Tantalor.
Hey, wait a minute, Seer. Does that mean you're coming?
Yes, Grease. In fact, I'm going to go and prepare the archive for relocation.
Well, it's getting late. I'll go with you. Say, where is the Manus in there? This place is terrifying at night.
I will escort you.
Oh, great. But, hey, none of that creepy stuff, okay? Seer, are the Anchorites really coming with us?
Of course, yes.
Wow, our family's growing with a boatload of creepy aunts and uncles.
We did it, Boat.
Yeah. Compass is gonna be good as new.
Something's bothering you.
Ah, you know me too well, Scrapper. I was thinking about Cutter. People looking after her, but it's always a bit tough when I come back.
When she sees what you've done for her, she'll understand.
So. I was thinking maybe we should go to Tantalor first. Just make sure it's safe before the others join.
The sooner we get the hidden path set up there, the better. You gotta stay one step ahead of the Empire, right?
Yeah.
Hey. Tomorrow we're gonna have a new home. I couldn't have done that without you, Boat.
Thank you, brother.
Yeah.
I'm gonna go record a bedtime story for Kata. You have a good night. You've earned it.
View, huh? Desert at night seems to stretch on forever.
And there is beauty in emptiness.
Now you sound like a Jedi.
I got a few things right.
Not everything.
Look, the order's gone. It's time to leave it behind. And I know what I want now.
Took you long enough.
To be fair, oh, that was cute, honestly. A bit cute and a bit lovely. I mean, you can tell they were meant for each other, so fair enough. Does that mean I can now go to a place and stuff? Or is that like... So if I go here, can I go there? I know, that door's still locked, okay.
Spending time with Master Cordova.
An unexpected blessing.
One second. How's it coming?
See for yourself.
Master Cordova. He did it.
Imperial forces coming in from all sides. They found us.
Get your people out. Hold them off as long as they can. Boat.
I'm really sorry about this.
Oh.
Son. Son, you don't have to do this.
Oh, you little traitor, board. You little traitor.
Walkers are headed for the archive.
Away.
bone.
For this!
We fought for that together. And you're just gonna hand it to the Empire.
I'm not giving it to the Empire.
You killed Master Cordova.
Cal, you don't have time for this fight. Something terrible is coming for that archive. Listen to your instincts. You know I'm right.
What have you done?
If you want to keep your family safe, you get them out of there. Right now.
What have you done?
You can't be. You're not the only one who survived.
Oh, I died. Oh, I was like, cause I couldn't heal up, so I was like, oh, is that me dead? Oh. Well, yeah. Looks like I failed. So holy shit, she's OP as fuck. Ball messed me up, ball was fucking good. Look at him. He's got a DC-15 or is it a stormtrooper gun? Sorry, a bad throat. Oh, so that's how she regens. Oh shit. Wait, can we actually customize her? Oh shit.
I know a shortcut. Stand back. We have to hold the hangar until evacuations are complete.
Okay.
Why aren't the base defenses active?
Something's wrong.
Have you seen Cal?
No, but BD was with the Mantis. They're evacuating those they can. Look, walkers!
They cannot breach the main gate.
You got its attention.
There's more munitions on the second level.
Good. We'll need them.
Come and fight me!
Vengeance will be mine.
I'm going to enjoy this.
Yeah, I'll be honest, right? Her lightsaber stance, it must be like maybe 4 or 5. There can't be 4. The Ahsoka uses 4. It must be like 5. Because, yeah. Those aren't AT-ATs, right? They're like the mini Rebels one, right? I don't know.
Can you?
Of course.
Oh shit. I like how we can play a CA now. Let's go.
So many have died.
Many more will die if we do not secure the hangar. He would want us to salvage what we can of the archive.
Yeah, but...
And the contact course.
Not fall into the Empire's hands. No matter the price.
Be on your guard.
Oh.
Time to move back. I'm
unsure. Bullshit. Oh, what a prick for King Cordova, man. He was like a... He was like a...
Then we'll stop.
Let's go. Oh.
What now?
Down to the hangar.
Well done.
You too. Breeze. Do you hear me?
Dear, what a nice surprise.
Stay in the Mantis until we secure the hangar.
Copy that. Good luck out
there. Oh, shit, what's this?
Push them back.
Oh, fuck this. Hope so, because I...
They're coming.
Yeah.
This is it. They're here.
I can hold them back. I'll destroy the hangar. No more.
Oh boy, am I happy to see the two of you. Thanks for the assist.
Any word from Cal?
No, nothing. I'm sure he's fine. He probably just turned off his comm.
Seer, what now?
We'll escape before their main force arrives. Then we'll regroup at the rendezvous point. First, I need to get back to the archive.
The hidden path contact codes. I will join you.
No. Marin, I need you to stay here and defend the Mantis.
BD, go with her.
Keep the engines warm, Grease. It won't be long.
Hey, Seer. You hurry back. You
got this.
Thank you, Reese.
I love how Grease, the absolute shards, like two wheel and DC 7. Is not is it 17M? No, that's a DC not.
Cal is okay. Oh. We must hurry. There is still time to evacuate the remaining anchorites.
What is it?
And save as much of the archive as we can.
He's using a DC 17, I'm pretty sure. That's what Grease was two wheel. Holy shit.
I was hoping you drowned on Nur when we blew a hole in your underwater base.
It is delusion to think your actions have had any consequence. The fortress stands. The Inquisitorius continues its work. And I have come for you.
Holy fuck, how much damage did he do?
Fear. We shall see.
care of that?
Yeah. They're safe.
We'll find the proper place to bury him soon.
The remaining Anchorites have scattered. The Empire pursues them. They may return at any moment. Seer bought enough time for BD-1 to reach us with the contact codes for the hidden path. But this is all that remains of her archive.
You're so close to a second chance.
What a blood and raw deal! Tell me, how could Bode be a Jedi and be an Imperial spy?
He is no Jedi.
Why couldn't we sense him?
He deceived us all.
No, I still should have been able to.
Now that's enough! Cal. That's enough, okay? What Bode did, that is on him. It's not on you. It's not on anyone. It's on him. We all know it's a rigged game. But we choose how to play!
It's a shame that there's not a bounty on his head. We could have hunted him with a guild tracker.
Locator beacon. It's how Bode reached us on Kobo.
Could it still be active?
Well, let's find out.
Nothing.
Damn it!
Cal. The signal.
It's faint. BD, dial it in. Nova Garon system.
Wait a minute. Why would Bo take a detour?
He's got a daughter. Maybe that's where she lives.
We could catch him there. But this feels like a trap.
Yeah, it does. So what do you think? Do we risk it?
I don't see what choice we got.
For Seer and Master Cordova, I will mask our approach.
Okay. You two grab some seed. I got the con!
Well, I'm going to end it there. That was a great. The boss fight was really good. I did die a bit, but overall, that was really good. Hope you have a lovely, amazing day, and I will see you in the next video. Until then, peace out.